I did say 5 seconds. With my filter ring, it definitely hits the table. But I think I'm knocking at my lower limit that I have set up. Let's see what we get here. It's just a little juddery. Is it hack? No. There it goes. Almost straight down. I'm sure I'll just have to, yeah, it goes straight down. I'm just gonna have to reconfigure my gimbal settings. But you probably can't see it. Alright, flight test is going to have to wait till tomorrow. In the meantime, I'm going to go ahead and balance out to account for my filter cover. And that's what it looks like.